I wanted to make this video longer, but unfortunately they removed the 1v1 game mode. So I got a little screwed on that. But I hope you guys still enjoy it nonetheless. It's a little bit shorter. The 1v1 game mode naturally attracts a lot of quick scoping snipers and people that just want to do 1v1 snipes a lot. So, you know, if you do the opposite, it makes them a little upset. Enjoy.
Team Deathmatch.
Oh, there's a fucking...
Jackals, let's hunt.
Uh-oh. How did that not kill that guy? Holy fuck, that was so many hit markers. Yo, this thing's ass. I mean, literally fat fucking ass. Lag? No, that's not lag. That is just this thing sucking. I will always dodge that.
You're the biggest fucking.
Dodged him. Watch this, but this is gonna get him too. He's gonna think I have a shotgun on my secondary and he's safe at distance. Now he thinks he's safe at long range, but I have a sniper. Oh! I'm bad, I'm really bad. Damn it. What is that annoying thing on my screen? I figured that would happen the second I stood up. What is this annoying ass fire noise? Thick.
Use a real fucking weapon in your.
Why can't I hear him the whole time? I thought it said you could hear your teammate or hear him the whole time.
You're the shittiest player in the game, bud. You're fucking shit. Use a fucking sniper, bud. You don't know how to use any other weapon. Use a sniper for once in your life, bud. You're so shit at the game. You have a face you're only your mom can mean love.
Oh man. Yo. I can't. I'm kind of upset that I couldn't hear him the whole time. That was pretty good.
Go fuck yourself. You're the shittiest player in the game. You can't even use a single good weapon.
Easy.